food's really important, obviously. We all eat and there's a lot of interest in nutrition. People are interested in finding out what's in their food that they're eating. They're interested in finding out where it's come from, the ethical elements of that. One place that you can go to find out about the research that's been peer-reviewed is FSTA.
IFES was founded as a collaboration between four trade organisations based internationally when they realised that there was a real need for a resource that made food information easier to discover. So that was back in 1968, and FSTA was launched the following year.
FSTA stands for Food Science and Technology Abstracts. It's an online abstracting and indexing database. It allows people to search through over 1.4 million abstracts. Content can include topics such as microbiology, content relating to the psychology of food, packaging, labelling, public health. It's very multidisciplinary in its focus, but everything is anchored in food.
FSTA is used in universities, industry and government all over the world. We add about 80,000 records every single year, all of which come from publications which are related to food. And those publications will come from 60 countries, and we cover 29 languages to make sure that the content's really comprehensive.
In the area of food science and nutrition, the research that's coming out is increasing at a rate of around 10% per year. In other sciences, that's around 3%, so there's a lot of information out there. So FSTA content is curated by expert scientists, and what this means is for the end user, they are referring to a resource that is guaranteed quality.
The FSTA Thesaurus is the most comprehensive food and beverage thesaurus in the world, and that makes it a very, very powerful search tool. Let's say that you were researching chocolate. You could use FSTA and the FSTA Thesaurus to look at the sensory properties and then narrow that down to texture. And then you can narrow it down even further to consistency and even crumbliness. Like, that's how specific our keywords are to make sure that you can find the most relevant research that's out there. Food is so incredibly important. It affects everyone in the world. And the FSTA tool facilitates the research that keeps scientific innovation moving forward in this essential field.